Okay, folks, we are back working on this 783 cc, advertised as 800 cc, 2015 Kawasaki Teryx4 engine. Quick little video here to show you how to pull the side cover on the engine, or timing chain cover, whatever you want to call it. Show you a few little tips. Of course, you got all these bolts that you need to loosen and remove. There's a few you don't. On the water pump housing, these three here are irrelevant, but the fourth one here, that needs to be removed. That goes all the way to the block. And then on this oil passageway, you need to remove all of these. And the last one here. Anyway, you remove those, and there are two more bolts that run all the way through that need to come off. Make sure you get the washers on those too when you pop them off. One more. So once those are off, you can make sure you get all of them loose. Of course, make sure you drain the oil as well. This thing is gonna feel like it's spring loaded when you're trying to pull it. You know, once you've got it, I've already separated it once with the, working real carefully with a screwdriver and a rubber mallet. But once you do get it separated where you can move it, it's gonna feel like it's spring loaded and held in place by something. And I'm gonna try to do this one hand, but what it is, it's your electronic stator that's magnetic, that's actually holding it in place. But just give it a good tug. That's one part of your stator. And the magnetic side, that's actually your flywheel, is right there. But that is the side cover. And that way you can start accessing your timing chain and everything else you need to work on.